Hang on. We need to delay our departure.
What's wrong?
My cell phone died. I need to recharge it.
Not a problem. The Camry offers an available wireless charging system for compatible smartphones, right here in the center console tray, just forward of the gear selector.
To access the charger, simply press the panel lid and open the cover. Then press the wireless charger switch and place your mobile device on the tray. An amber indicator is illuminated while charging is in progress. When charging is complete, a green indicator will also light up. Some phones, cases, or covers may not cause the green indicator to illuminate even though the device is fully charged, so be sure to check it thoroughly. And remember, when placing a mobile device on the wireless charging surface of the tray, it's important to make sure that there are no objects in between the mobile device and the tray, as they may interfere with charging.
What happens if we get out of the car and we want to leave the phone on the shelf?
We simply close a panel lid and everything inside is concealed.
Oh, so we don't have to delay. And I never have to worry about you missing my call again because your phone needs to be charged, right?
Toyota. Let's go places.